Myself, Dr. Kumar Rajiv. I am a cardiologist. Today I will be talking about the pulmonary hypertension. Here is a condition where there is an increase in the blood pressure inside the pulmonary circulation. If it goes, the mean pulmonary artery pressure goes more than 20 mm of mercury at rest, or with the exercise, if the pulmonary artery pressure, the mean pressure goes more than 30 mmHg, we call it as a pulmonary hypertension. With rise in the pulmonary artery pressure, the patient start getting breathlessness, e.g. fatigability. If the pressure further rises, patient start getting signs and symptoms of right heart failure. They can have abdominal distension, ascites, and the leg swelling. There could be multiple reasons for having the pulmonary hypertension, right from the left heart disease, chronic lung disease, chronic thromboembolic disease. All these things lead to the rise in the pulmonary artery pressure. Adequate and the proper investigation is required just to find out the exact etiology of the pulmonary hypertension so that the adequate measures, treatment and the prognosis can be guarded based on the diagnosis. Once the patient has the pulmonary hypertension, it becomes very important to take some proper measurements to decrease the symptoms related to the pulmonary hypertension, cut down your physical activity, avoid heavy exertion, keep yourself hydrated, and whatever the medicine has been advised by the doctor should be taken adequately and time, and the regular checkup is required to keep a person life healthy as well as to slow down the progression of the disease. It's a very rare disease. Adequate treatment precaution is required just to fight with this disease. If the disease worsens, then the higher center's advice is always recommended that you should take a specialist advice for the treatment and the further management. Thank you, all of you.